Hello and welcome to another short knife video. I don't say review, it's the first impressions on that knife. It's the model Alpha. This is the first knife of a German knife maker who has a handicap. He's not very fit, but he loves knives and he tries to keep away the mind on his handicaps, and so he made a knife. He is a subscriber of my German channel, which has now about 2,000 videos, but only 10,000 subscribers. That's when you have to deal talking just only in German. If you like to give me or subscribe on my German channel, I put a link in the description box. So, this knife I got yesterday in the mail. This is a typical German little package. DHL Germany, Deutsche Post. And this is made out of 1.2235 tool steel, which is a very low alloy tool steel, but a very tough material. They make tools out of it, so that's how it's called, tool steel. But very tough. They're hardened to 56 to 58 Rockwell in an SE, yeah, in a gas SE. And you see, this knife makes curls like nobody's business. It has jimping on the back here. It has jimping on in that part of the blade. And I always say, why don't they make some jimping on this part of the knife? Just because. I show you now why. I used to make some small or finer kindling with this part of the knife. Yeah, I think it's more controllable if you make it like that, if you use your thumb from not the forehand, the other hand, and so you have two parts to control the knife. Yeah, just only, not only just like that. Yeah, and I think this part is the not so much used part of a knife. You baton not with the tip of the knife, you baton with that part of the knife. That's what I do since now 45 years. I was batoning knife when everybody was thinking, yeah, batoning is for dummies. Take an axe with you. But if you are in a survival situation and you don't have an axe, you have to baton. That's so simple. The handle is made out of beech wood. He put some fire on it, burnt beech wood. The inlay is glow in the dark. It's pinned and glued together. We have a lanyard tube, and that knife is fine for bushcraft. The blade length is 10 centimeters, usable cutting edge 94.9. Overall length, I have to take my scale, my old kitchen scale. By the way, I'm from Germany and I use metrics, not imperial. 168 gram handle, 11.5 centimeters, and overall length 22 centimeters. Well, I said Sasha is a custom knife maker from Germany, has this handicap, and I think if you have a handicap and you have nothing to do, but you, he's making that with less machinery. Oh, if you make this with less machinery. This is a great piece of gear, and that's what I love. When it comes to knives, as I said, this is a first impressions video. In 1 or 2 weeks after using, I will make a video on the knife as a review. We have a very big sharpening choil. One moment. I take fire steel out of my Puma survival knife. I have a look. Yeah, throw sparks. Use this part, the sharpening choil. Oh, hooey! That's great. Okay, now I use this for making sparks, not the blade, not to sacrifice the blade, which is important. I don't have a sheath for that knife. It had no time to make it, and if you have a handicap in Germany, you're screwed when it comes to money. And so, but I have some. When I lose a knife just because it breaks or whatever, I never throw the sheath away. I have always some use for a sheath. If not me, for sure some friends. So throwing away a sheath is for me not acceptable. You see, this is great slicer, great performing. Ergonomics are really great and cool. So this is the first impressions of a knife from a knife maker in Germany with a handicap and no machinery or less machinery. It's great. Hope you like it, and you like the video. I say or give some greetings to the Pathfinder School Learning Center and Dave and Iris. Hope you are fine, and take care. Bye bye. Have a great day.